Now imagine the challenge of sailing across the Atlantic. Now imagine doing it and being paralysed from the chest downwards.
A lot of people say to me, Geoff, I don't know how you managed it. If that accident happened to me, I don't know how you cope. I couldn't cope. Well, trust me, you could.
He was paralysed from the neck down in an accident and only has limited use of his hands.
Geoff Holt's original plan was ambitious.
As someone once said, management is doing things right, leadership is doing the right thing.
It's being prepared to dare to dream.
It's the yachtsman, Geoff Holt.
Someone asked me the other day if I was a pessimist. I said a pessimist is someone who puts prunes on their olive branch.
BBC South Sports Personality 2007.
More than 1,600 miles in a journey that will take about 50 days to complete.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause to Geoff Holt.
We've all got such deep reserves within us that we find it within ourselves to carry on.
But this is an altogether bigger challenge.
This is. I think it's an amazing route. It's going to be a huge challenge, and I really wish Geoff all the best.
For those of us who are sufficiently able-bodied and volunteer to go sailing, I think the concept of what he did was difficult enough, and that he actually did it is just quite extraordinary.
What you're looking at is a picture of me lying face down in the Solent, holding my breath, seconds from drowning.
One of my suppliers was on one of the support boats. He turned and said, if I'd known I was going to spend £3,000 on a funeral, I'd have ordered more champagne.
Once you meet him, you won't forget him, and you soon get drawn into his world.
Unassisted across the Atlantic from the Canaries to the Caribbean, becoming the first disabled person to do so.
Oh look, it's only two words, Geoff Holt.
Geoff epitomises all that's best in the human spirit and is a wonderful person, disabled at a young age in his youth, and he's had to live with that for the rest of his life. But unlike a lot of people, Geoff hasn't sort of said, tough, I've got no future. Geoff's turned around and said, I'm going to make myself a future.
This is the ultimate trophy, you know, the Pantaneous YJA Yachtsman of the Year trophy. It's the accolade that every yachtsman wants to win, and it's the knighthood of sailing, and I've got it. And, you know, when they read my name out, it was just fantastic. It's imperative that people understand it's not just me, it's a team that make these things happen.